Sup guys, and welcome back to another episode. Hopefully this resolution will be look better on your screen. My screen runs like 1300 by 740. It just looks a little weird maybe on your screen. All y'all with your 1080p's or 4K's or 8K's or, you know, your high resolution computers and whatnot. But yeah, I'm running a little monitor, so. Not even a monitor, it's a TV. So.
Well, hello. You need
me? Yeah, I do. A toothpick? What? That looks really strong, actually. Okay. I'll use me that toothpick. I'll fight them with my toothpick. But then I'll kill them with that dental hygiene. Throw that mouthwash down their mouth and it's gonna burn the hell out of them and they're gonna die. Because they don't brush their teeth. And that's how most people died back in medieval times, you know. Because they just didn't brush their teeth. Oh, I get juked. What? Oh, nope, never mind. You got me. I thought I was going to juke him, but I guess not. Too busy. Too fast for you, aren't I? Ah, damn. Got you with that toothpick, boy. Clean them teeth. Fuck. You out the way, boy. You out the way. Move out the way. That's why if I die here, which I'm not. Because I'm a fucking MOG, that's all. No, I'm not. But, yeah. I is dead. And he's not here. Fucking solo. Where is he? Is that him? Nope, not him. Praise the sun, I would. My future's brighter. Nope, that was a horrible pun. Or was it a pun at all? Oh my god. This boy. Growling at me and shit. Kill you with that hygiene, boy. I'm gonna kill you with that hygiene. Damn. Did him attack still. Damage though. You did, boy. Kill you with them clean teeth. Dude, goddamn, you haven't brushed your teeth in a while. You got that fire breath, boy. Did it. What you doing over there in the damn hall, boy? Come get me. That's what you get. You ain't strong enough to pass. Dumbass. Alright then. how to ring that bell, boy. If you don't, I don't know what happens. Gotta slide down that pole, boy. Use a fireman now. Oh shit. Get the fuck on me.
Greetings. I am Oswald of Kareem, the Pope. No dearest to love him. Yet magnanimous are the gods. Cometh out to confess, or to accuse. For indeed all sins might depend.
What the hell you want, boy? I don't want that shit. Christ, do I really want it? Fuck that.
Thou art welcome anytime. It is only human to commit a sin.
And you really don't look like one. You look like a damn vampire. A damn white boy. A pale sheep. Yeah, I'll be back. My phone's ringing. Alright, I'm back. The pizza man called me, telling me he couldn't deliver. So yeah, it's a shame. Yeah, so now we gotta go ring the second doorbell, you know, because we're gonna ding-dong ditchers. Some master ding-dong ditchers. Shit, he can't fit the door. Ooh. Would I wipe my head off clean? Don't tell me he could walk up. Okay. And I can't do that either. But I could do this. You all did it. By the power of my toothpick. Yo, bitch ass, gotta be all over there and shit. I'm gonna sneak up on your ass. Take you out my toothpick, boy. You don't hear me coming? Actually, don't tell me. Alright. Got your ass. No, I didn't. And you still died. Because you're stupid. Alright. Gee, now you want some too, huh? Praise the sun. Nah. Gotta praise that Mountain Dews. MLG flavor drink of the master race of the thingamajigger. Can't remember. Never mind. Yeah. You know what I mean. What you thinking about, boy?
Oh, forgive me. I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegmeier of Katarina. Quite honestly, I've run flat up against a wall, or a gate, I should say. The thing just won't budge, no matter how long I wait. And oh, have I waited. So here I sit, in quite a pickle, weighing my options, so to speak.
All right, then. Ooh, look at that burnt face. What the fuck happened to him? What the hell happened to him? Oh, from that stank breath. Damn, you got burnt, boy.
Hello there. I believe we are not... I am Petrus of Thoroland. Have you business with us? If not, I'd prefer to keep a distance, if possible.
Yeah, I don't want to be next to you either. You smell. Ah, damn. You gotta go fast, gotta run. I don't need them binoculars. Oh, damn. On my way. Damn, boy. This bird. Yeah, don't take a cap on me, please. Get off me, son. Yeah, okay. I remember where to go now. Gotta go down to them,
Hello. I don't think we've met. I am Knight Lautrec of Kareem.
I don't give a shit.
Hold out. Oh shit.
I need a green. Alright, maybe not use me. Use to me.
Come back soon.
No, fuck. Every damn time. Where the hell did he go? What's happening to my toes? Yeah, I see that? My toes just, I don't know what the hell's happening. Oh. What's going on, boy? You feel the beat? I don't know what, but... Something right there? Nope, nothing right there. Damn, look at this bridge. And it goes on down into the... deep, dark, treacherous ocean, whole thing down there. What the fuck is that? Is it dead?
Ah, shit!
Oh, I'm gonna die. Don't focus on me. Notes. Scale, eh? There's dragons over there? More dragons? Nah, I'll deal with them later. Gotta go kill them, that spider lady. The quail eggs. Alright, now. Everything looks like a sewer down here. It's like shit. And some leaves. Make a smell of nice. So that's nasty. I don't know what these are. They look like they're bugs. And he's about to throw it. Okay. Yeah, I don't know. Got little wings, so they can fly just a little. But they can't. Toothpick ain't doing anything or what the hell? Ain't doing shit. I ain't doing that much to me. Second bell, you know, you gotta do that ding dong ditch, and then old people gonna come out, getting like, what the fuck, man? Get off my lawn, get off my door, boy. Gonna be mad as hell.
Dear, what have we here?
Oh dear.
Are you a new servant?
Yeah.
But you have no eggs. No matter. Go along and have audience with our fair lady. I pray that you will mind your manners.
I pray that you will shut the fuck up. That's what I pray for. I really want to enter a covenant. No. Demon ruins. Oh, that bag though. Damn, frame drops. That lava though. Alright, so yeah, you guys are getting 2, maybe 3. I don't know how I'm gonna edit this, but maybe 3 bosses in one video. Or 2 bosses and 1 mini boss. Or maybe no bosses, I don't know. I don't know how you guys categorize them. Bosses, mini bosses. I don't know. But yeah, this octopus guy over here. Just something. Ceaseless Discharge, whatever the hell his name is. I think that's his name. Yeah. I don't know if he is a full fledged boss or a little fledged boss or a semi fledged boss. I'm not sure how you guys categorize him. Damn. What are you trying to do, boy? Don't do it again. In the back. Warning you. So yeah, jump for me, huh? And do that slam. Yes, you are. You as good as dead. Ah, damn. He's dead. He's falling into the lava. Where the hell did you go? How you gonna disappear like that? I don't know what's gonna happen. Alright then. So now we can pass. But I ain't going to because there's no point. Now to go all the way and the hell back up there and go to that castle. Or should I go get a dragon sword? Oh yeah, further down. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed and subscribe for more content of Dark Souls.